Welcome to Podcast Native America, and you're with Rocky and Inez. And we'd like to send out a thank you to all of our new listeners out there and to our old ones, and we hope you continue to enjoy the program. If you have a story, complaint, or comment you'd like to share, drop us a line at rockydesjarlais@aol.com. Thank you all for listening.
Thank you. My favorite podcast is Podcast Native America.
Let the voices be heard.
When there seemed like there was no light, not a reason left to fight. You gave me strength, you gave me breath. Thank you.
name is Melanie Hill. I am Seneca Turtle Clan, and I was asked, what does being Native American mean to me? And I kind of come from two worlds, because I was brought up in foster home from the age of 5 until I aged out of there. And then it wasn't until 40 years later, at 45, I found my way back home to my people, the Seneca Nation. And it's been a long road, because living in the foster home, I had to, my parents were alcoholics, and they couldn't keep us, and we were put up in foster home. And so I was raised there, went to college, aged out, and all that kind of thing. And it was, I succumbed to the disease of alcoholism myself due to some childhood traumas there in that foster home. And once I got sober in May 28th, 1997, it enabled me to see clearly and find my way home to my people on the Seneca Nation. And I did. I remember driving my car, and I found my way home to Grandma's house by memory. And when I pulled in the driveway, I like, oh, Grandma's house is smaller than I thought, because, you know, I got bigger. And it was just amazing. So I made my way back home. I was about 40, and I've been sober since that time. And coming back home to my people, the reservation, the Cattaraugus Indian Reservation, where I live, I got to know my family, my people, got back into the longhouse. It was like I stepped back into my spirit, because when they took me away, they left my spirit behind. So when I got home here, it was just like taking a breath, and everything made sense back here at home. And I went to Longhouse, and everything made sense. And I met all my cousins and my aunts, and learned my customs and my traditions, and it's been a big learning process. And I made a lot of mistakes, but I love it. And there is, what I can say is, it's definitely in my DNA. You could take me off the reservation, but when I came back, it was still in my DNA. And there's no place like home back here with my people. So that's what it means to me to be Native. Nyawe.
Podcast Native America, where tradition meets contemporary music, storytelling, and American Indian issues.
Still learning how to tie her shoes.
Native America. The powwow never ends.
Podcast Native America, where tradition meets contemporary music, storytelling, and American Indian issues.
Yeah. to braid my hair, cook me bannock, pay all the bills, and let me sleep all day, and then I'll stay. Hey, oh.
Thank you. Thank you, everyone, for listening.